Yo. Okay, who is a Taurus or a Libra that doesn't like their body right now? Tell me. Put me on. Hey, we're back. Oh, wow. Can you hear me? Who's a Taurus or a Libra? Tell me if you're a Taurus or a Libra. Tell me if you're a Taurus or a Libra that does not like their body right now. Tell me. Just put your hands up. Put our hands up. I'm putting my hands up. You look at mine. We working out. Who felt like a disgusting slob this morning? Tell me. All Libra placement or all Taurus placements. How did you feel this morning, Taurus, Libra? I probably chose violence. Girl, this is why I'm in the gym right now. We gotta do lifts. Let's get it. Hang on. One. We gotta do 10. In between sets. I got my card towed. I also mentioned that. Never happened to me before. Almost a week ago. Yeah. You gotta be 10 toes, kid. You gotta be 10 toes, kid. You see, somebody, she never got her car towed before. You see that? It would be, and I feel disgusting right now. It's all good. Hang on. I feel bloated. Yeah, I feel bloated. Yeah, like a slob. I'm done. That's funny as hell. Wow. Yeah? So here I am, getting the worst to set in. I didn't walk today. I don't want to sweat my hair out. Me neither. I don't want to sweat my hair out. So that's why we didn't go to the gym, but fuck that. I'm tired of feeling like a disgusting slob. Anyways, things. So I just wanted to let you know about this. Check this out, y'all, while I get a download. So I've been getting psychic. I just want to let you know. I'm basically fucking psychic now. You feel me? I'm going to show you a different thing. Hang on. All right, this is Apple's stocks right here. For those that are coming in. Feel me? I'm trying to tell you, Gemini things, you guys gotta catch up because I'm tired. You dig? You gotta help me. We gotta get right, y'all. You gotta get the fuck right. Anyways, this is Apple's chart. Apple, the phone that we're on. Feel me? Apple is the phone that you're using right now to watch me. This is why we are all here now. So the last time Uranus and the North Node conjoined was in 2007, and that was an impeccable timing for Apple. They're going into the future for sure. Anyways, but let me tell you what's cool. So check this out. Choose a different asset. Hang on. Whew. So if you look up Apple's release dates for their phones, it's always in September. So look, in the last couple years, Apple always releases their phone in September season. You dig? Watch this. All right, so what does that mean? That means that around September, every year, since 2007, okay? They make a whole lot of cha-ching every fucking September. Check this out. Now look at the chart. September is Virgo season. And the sun is entering their eighth house. And if you ever got a reading with me, and I'd be like, yo, the eighth house is the house of clients. Everybody be scared. Check it out. The eighth house is Virgo season. The sun is entering there. Literally. every freaking year. The eighth house, the house of clients, the house of debt, or other people's money. And mind you, right before, like, so check this out. Let's say you didn't know their time of birth, right? Libra season, their Pluto is active. Pluto is debt. So these people, whoever came up with this theory, right, opened up a business and charges. Think about Apple as a business, right? As a business. They charge their clients for the same bullshit, the same Jordans. Anybody out there? Jordan collectors. Excuse me. Hello. The people in the back. You collect the Jordan? You bought Jordan? He's a Cancer Rising, by the way. Shout out to us. I'm here for all Cancer Risings. Win like this can't stop us. Anyway, sorry. So every year, around the same year, they know where their bag comes from. How? What if I always told you, yo, Virgo season, bro? You know what I want you to do, Virgo season? Get straight to it like there's nothing to it. Set up a bag, right to, what are you going to do? What are you going to do, bro? Imagine that. Imagine I told you, yo, you kind of spend mad money around October. You spend mad bread, bro. You need to get that bag in September. Come on. Come on, somebody. It's for the people in the back. I know they didn't get that. But I'm blowing their brains off. You think? Wow. I mean, Apple does it. Apple, every year when they're supposed to, is the house of debt. Hear me out. The eighth house is the house of debt. The money that comes out of your pocket, expenses. They, instead of getting expenses, they got straight to it like there's nothing to it. The 12th house, the house of all markets. Lyle, come on, somebody. So, Pluto and Scorpio, anybody in the back? You, anybody in the building? Put your hands up. Anybody in the building? It's Pluto and Scorpio generation. What if I told you, you got to get to the bag right before October, bro. You got to get right to it like there is nothing to it. Can I get an amen? Please, thank you. Pass it. Pluto and Scorpio. Anybody in the building? Pluto, Scorpio. What if I told you, you need to get right to it like there is nothing to it? Shout out to us. We get into the bag. So, I don't know what you're going to have to do. You're going to start selling pictures of your feet. You're gonna have to sell some panties or something. Find the market, baby. It's the 12th house. Get creative, my love. Are you listening? We're 1 month away from where you get expenses. Not me, them. I'm just saying. And guess who got put onto that game? Listen, they are on your green dollar bill. You literally exchange them every day. You walk around with your slave masters in your pocket. All of them had a slave. You feel naive me? And I'm just letting you know that they know you need to get to the bag right before Scorpio. They know Scorpio season, you lose it. You don't got it. You have to figure it out. You got to get on a credit card. You gotta sign a fucking credit card. You gotta swipe, swipe, swipe. They know that. That's why they implemented that when Pluto was a Libra. Look, somebody didn't get it. She didn't get it. What's her name? And you're just an example. Wait, hang on. We're definitely gonna get to, I need some water. First of all, get straight to it. Because, so I need you to get in tune in the rhythms of the street. So if you're a Pluto and Libra, I don't know what you're doing watching me. Unless you're at work right now. That's all I gotta say. Pluto and Libra. You feel me? When Pluto was in Libra, in the whatever age, in 1970s, that's when the credit history started, in the 1970s. There was no credit history any time before. You understand what I'm saying? Are you picking up what I'm putting down? So in Pluto and Libra, they created a system of numbers, imaginary numbers. Sounds like a Gemini to me. They created a system of numbers, Gemini, you feel me? In which is scattered around, and if you can organize them and accumulate some certain amount of numbers, you, which is money, you win the game. So basically, you got to turn your Geminis into Virgos. That's all I understood from that. I hope you got that. So guess who? Let me ask you. Guess who? Yep, somebody said it. I heard a few scammies. Be careful. Listen. The scams. But you know, it don't matter. Because actually, September season, which is Virgo season, when is everything you can't see, you will be seen. See me? Can you feel me? Deanna says, if you wasn't seeing, if you pay attention, you'll get to it. Like today, I kept having that intuition. I kept seeing it. All these cops. I'm like, okay, what you trying to tell me, guy? So I go look at the charts and I peeped it. You understand what I'm trying to pick? You're picking up. So I just I hope you got that. Hopefully. I'm going to save this live. Figure it out. Picking up what I'm putting down. So Pluto and Libra, you should be saving to that bread. Collecting all your coins. Please don't fall for Thanksgiving this year. Come on. Please. Every year? Every year, though? Nah, for real, though. Listen to me. Every year? Bitch, you don't even know if that really happened. This is all could be a lie, y'all. What if you came into a game that already had rules and shit? Listen. You're bugging out. Listen, every year, bro. And you wasn't even there. Like, seriously. Bro.
And then to top it all off, so you buy a bunch of food November, but then you got to do it again December? The same people? More money? Whoa. Sounds like a setup for me.
It wasn't even there, bro. The amount of energy you put to something, holy day is every day for me. If I want to be in a celebration when the sun is out, buns out, that's what I would do.
My family celebrated in the middle of August, as we should, when the sun is fucking out. Are you crazy? You're celebrating in winter.
Bro, anyways. Wow. You're bugging out. Every year, bro. Every year, you celebrate the same birthday around the same time.
Pluto and Libra generation. Let me put it in perspective. Pluto rules debt. Notice how your money slowed down every October, November, December. You making money, but it goes right back out. If you get it in, it goes right back out.
Notice, why is that? Come on.
Why do you think that's happening? And now you're listening to them shifting, basically, weathers, and things are shifting. Because now we're progressing to the generation Pluto and Sag and Pluto and Capricorn. Let's see. Okay.
Let's see. I'm just trying to put you onto game. I hope you picked up what I was putting down. And then Valentine's Day is in. Come on.
Valentine's Day in Aquarius season. The sign that really don't.
I'm just letting you know. Anyways, let me go back to the chart because I remember that. Go back to the chart today. What did I say? Choose a different chart. Boom. Okay, let's check it out. Excuse me. Whoa. Whew. Child, that is crazy. Okay, let's see. Okay, so what we got going on? We got. The moon is trining Neptune. I mean, I am mystical, bitch. I'm a mystical ass bitch. That's the moon, people. Cancer.
Oh, Cancer placements. Were you tired today?
Cancers, tell me.
Were you tired? You were exhausted. Who's a mom and was mad tired today? You woke up late.
What?
Whew. Child, that's crazy. Are you picking up what I'm putting down? Who's a Cancer placement was sleeping all day? Who's a Pisces placement and was flirting with a man today? You was talking to a boy today. Who is a Pisces that was talking to a boy today? You're bugging. And who had to go with the kids to eat somewhere else? Who had to buy food from outside for the kids because you ain't had no time today? All right, so let's see what we got over here, guys. Somebody say, yes, asleep. Yes, I was. Cancer moon, a mom. Yeah, I'm tired. Okay, if you're not a Cancer placement, but you're a mom, you get it? Yes, I felt exhausted today at work. Oh, my God, I had to take a nap. Thought I was the only one. Work last night, kids ran me, and I took naps all day. Super tired. But damn. None of it makes sense celebrating a holiday that really means of genocide. Then the mad presence when it's nobody's fucking birthday. Hello. They forcing Venus, Jupiter shit. Look at that. Look what you're forced to do as a ritual every year. Every year. Who knows that? They do. Come on, somebody. Please, get onto game, kid. Look, Halloween is an expense. Is a day of... you. First of all, you buy polyester that day. I'm not going to go there. Thanksgiving, you already know, like, for what? That's overeating, gain more weight, fill yourself up with more mucus, die. I'm sorry, extreme. okay. The Easter, St. Patrick's Day. Now you know you playing. You know you don't celebrate that shit. This Pisces was tired. You was tired too? Yes, I was sleeping all day. I did speak to my man today at the gym. Okay, somebody. Okay, me yesterday. Yeah, I was asleep. A mom. I'm a mom. Well, I'm not a mom. But you bitches. No, stop. I ran errands and cleaned the fuck out of my place. Are you a Pisces? Who's clean? Let's see who cleaned today. Oh, I guess. You probably have Capricorn. Capricorn-y placement. Do you have Capricorn? Or your Capricorn, I mean, I guess. You would have cleaned up your house. I don't want to go there. Maybe it was your mom's house. I don't know. Hey, visit? It's okay, because I had to clean up my mom's house today. My boyfriend been sleeping in all day. Burning our money. Come on, bro. Oh, okay, somebody says, why I've been sleepy. So let's see, Saturn. It depends, because you probably have some type of... you don't know your chart, bro. I don't know you. You don't know your chart. Next time, he says, I'm a cap. You are capping. Because you don't know... come on, somebody. You go. I don't know what song this is. I'm just saying. Today's my birthday. Okay, me too. No, happy birthday, though. I'm serious. I don't know where I'm at in the comments, so I'm just gonna skip down. Jupiter, see, you're a Pisces. Oh, but you clean your house, okay. I live alone, okay, thank you. I ain't clean shit. Was in the hospital a while and like, whoa. I'm sorry to hear that, my love. I don't know what you got going on, but I hope you feel better. You're in your chart. Okay, let me see who else. Let's see. I'm sorry. I just have to get to the bottom of the comments. We're there now. Bam. Sleepy. So some people hit sleepy. I mean, it makes sense. It's a fucking Virgo sun. So if you're not working, you're sleeping. It's the opposite. You get me? You get it. Oh, by the way, let me tell you something. Virgo placements are changing their emotions on something in their life with their partner, right? You may not feel intimacy, right? Not just right now. Does that make sense? There's some Virgos, let me know. Let me see if I got the right people. Virgo, Virgo. Also, by the way, I've been living of my Patreon because I had an amazing idea. Just finally over my husband, Virgo sun. Damn, she said it cold. I'm emotionally detached from my boo I'm talking to. Wow. Wow. I want to be, you want to be my friend? Virgo rising decided, Polly. Oh, I'm not going to read that out loud. My bad. I keep that to ourselves. We might be, see? Finally detached. Letting go. You go, girl. You go, Virgos. You detach from people. Also, some of you could be working in the house. Cleaning in the house. I'm reading. Sorry. I'm probably with like what? That, okay, yeah. So today I was getting mass psychic like this. I just want you to know. Okay, what else is in here? Let's see who's in here. Virgos is detaching, letting go, release. Do this. I could be a reader. You think I could read people? I could be a reader. Look, Virgos are detaching. I just got a job offer for a home remote job. Okay, so see, Virgos, that's another thing. You can work from home now. I mean, a lot of you were already, should have been, maybe, if you don't have Mars. So, I was cleaning. Sorry, Cancers were cleaning. I was cleaning. Today I got in a thing about when I did get up from my long nap, I was cleaning. I was. How am I going to hold you? I could also, when you're working out, let me give you a workout tip. Okay, let me tell you about this workout tip. When the moon is over your first, your fourth, your seventh, your tenth, move your body, body. So you see me out here, I'm gonna be moving no matter what, because I have to, it's a rhythm. Yeah, this is the rhythm of the night. Oh, so Virgo, what else? No, I don't wanna talk about Virgo, sorry, I love you Virgos, but y'all talk too much. They start, they don't stop. Oh my God. Sorry, I love you. Okay, so we did Libra. I want to know about who else do I care about? Let's look at... Oh, Jupiter. Who do I care? Okay. Who do I care about? Oh, so Mars. Boom, boom. Oh, Sagittarius. Oh my God, let's talk about Sagittarius. Let's see. Sagittarius, why are you in here? Okay, Sag, you're gonna square the sun, so you're gonna feel ambitious. You're gonna feel ambitious, determined. You're gonna feel like you know that shit. You already know that shit, Sag. You feeling? Cause sun is gonna square Jupiter. I'm sorry. Yeah, it is. You're gonna feel mad determined, Sag. You're gonna be determined to get that shit done, to talk to the right people. Feel me? Does that make sense? But so a lot of you, was at home or outside hanging out with friends. No, you don't have friends. At this point, your friends and you are clashing. You feel me? Do you feel naive me? Whew, child, we gotta get the water again. That's crazy. Yeah, can you lower this shit? I hate this song. I hate these things. Sort of like, I can't even hear myself think. Yeah, you've been outside, you've been at home. So yeah, good job. You go, girl. Somebody said sudden changes. Okay. All right, let's see. Who? So somebody says Scorpio. Scorpio, I don't really like you. But Scorpio. Scorpio, you feeling frisky. You feeling frisky. You want to talk to one of your friends. Some of you want to talk to that old thing back. And then that old thing back. Oh, did I do that? Scorpio. Did I do that? Did I do that? My Scorpio ex hitting my... Scorpio, what's up? I want to talk to a Scorpio. Wow. Scorpio, you're a slut bucket. Pose, you max. Oh. Somebody said, when is your video going to be on V Pose? When I feel like it. How about that, bitch ass? I had to pin that comment. The energy. I like that. That's Mars and Gemini in my ninth house, and I want all the smoke. Pull up on me. Who's this, Deb? What's your rising? Talk to me now. Talk to me. I'll read you. How old are you? Tell me the right number. See, that's Mars and Gemini in the ninth house, and I want all the smoke. All the fucking smoke, bro. You thought I was gonna let that slide? Crazy. That applies mainly to sun and rising. Apply to where you wanted to apply, baby. I'm a Sagittarius North Node. Let's talk about me. Thank you for bringing me up. I decided to be outside in the 11th house, do 11th house shit, because I think I'm fucking hilarious. Moon in Gemini. And I have the Aries Lilith, so I'm gonna make a stand-up comedy. So you're actually really watching me in my stand-up performance, and I need a rating. Thank you very much. You think you're just getting right in here. No, I'm here reading for my fucking self. Everything belongs, everything that I'm talking about literally applies to what the fuck I'm going through. Thank you for being part of my diary. You're my diary. See that? I love you. Have a good night. No, I'm not hanging up, y'all. Sorry. And I was saying that to someone else. Anyways, who was the next person? I like Scorpios. Well, we already did Scorpios. You're boring. Scorpio, love you. Okay. Then, what is it? Who's the other sign that I care for? Scorpios, I'm on to you, ho. I already am on to you, like, white on, oh, you could be exposing yourself. At this point, Scorpio, you don't give a fuck. And then, you don't give a fuck. I'm falling in love. That's what I'm feeling. Somebody, wow, you okay, Top Flight. No, I know who that is. What up, y'all? Yeah, I'm in here. What I was gonna say, somebody said, I do Leos out of courtesy, because I'm being nice. I don't really care. You know I love me a Leo rising. Aries, sometimes I care about Aries. Aries, no, you just smarter, harder. You feel me? No, what happened to what, some of you are on a trip. Or is there Aries that are on a trip? Started a new job. Some Aries started a new job. And they're starting something new. And they're doing it. Oh, somebody said horny as hell. Oh. You got an itch you can't scratch? I don't know what that's about. Yes. Saturday there. Venus, Aquarius is, I don't know, Aquarius, you're boring. My mama went to DR. Aquarius is, no, your Aquarius is not that boring, actually. They're, are you working from home? Aquarius is working from home, too. My Aries friend started a business because she's outside in the AMG. She better be, and she better be on that gram, getting to that bag, advertising the shit out of that shit. You heard me? Aries sun. Aquariuses are working from, Aquariuses should be working from home. Or you finally completed something in your job. Or did you just finish a course? Did you finish some shit, a project or something? Aquarius says. I hate. So okay, let's see what else. Aquarius says, what is the other thing? Aquarius. Are you horny? I think Aquariuses are horny. I think you should be by now. Aquariuses should be, right now, at this point, you should be horny or doing things with the kids, taking them places. I guess school started for you? Oh, you know there's a lot. Yeah, so somebody said car. So there is a lot of strange events happening. And outside? Very much. Okay, so yeah, Aquarius sun. You horny. That's nasty, my love. My love, you're nasty. you should be... I think you should have completed something by now. Did you finish something? How about that? Aquarius. Pisces. She put it in big caps like we didn't just cover you, host. Pisces is being, it be having two sides. So, you know. So, we all horny. Whoa. That you are my biznaise, like for real. She put it in, she said, she thought that was funny, and she said, yeah. My 11-year-old son, Aquarius, moon and rising, told me he want to homeschool. Of course he would. I would too, the way this shit going. I want to go back indoors. Indoors. Whoa. Dayla, you and we all in your team. She said, listen, it's because I don't like doing mutable people. You guys get on my nerves. But I hope you're not crying. You shouldn't be crying just yet. You shouldn't be crying just yet. Maybe when it squares Neptune, you won't feel as confident. But it'll come back, my love. A Pisces should have already gotten a car or something. You should have gotten a car by now, if not. But the car thing comes back up. You're annoying. It's boring. I'm boring. All you have... You had to pay a bill today. Nobody cares. You're boring, bro. Pisces, you really wasted our fucking time with this shit today. Besides you probably getting some dick, and if you did, let me know. Pisces. Or you paying a bill. No one cares. Like, so what, you paid a bill? You want to announce that? You, we care? Did you pay a bill? I just want to know if you paid your bills today, Hope. You in my business, I'm in your business. I just want to know, Pisces, did you do that? I just want to know, tell me. No, but today specifically. Like, look, this is what they... my friend Pisces writes me she took back her cheating as man. Or they argued today too. Pisces, did you argue with somebody today already? Bro, it just started, my guy. What's going on with me? Wow. You see, yeah, it just started today, Pisces. How are you arguing? Do you know who's a Pisces? That Sean with the blue-faced girlfriend. Blue-faced? I broke all of his car for cheating, bro? My man's. My youth, be careful. Did you do it somewhere with a camera? Did he? Come on, bro. Come on, somebody. You argue with somebody, you paid a bill. No, like, thank you for announcing that. I argue with a Pisces, I'm a Gemini sun. It just started today. You're not gonna make this one. I don't know what to tell you. Shit. Somebody said, you never wrote me back. Wow. That's why my ex left me too. I mean, he's boring though. He's talking shit that I don't want to hear. My youth. Thank you. Yes. I don't understand. My sister Pisces said we didn't argue today, but she did put down deposit to bleach her hair. Look, spend the money. Spend the money paying bills. Boring. Boring. She said, I know you see Capricorns in the comment. Oh my God. You different today. Yeah, you act like, where did you, you know what you did today, bro? You, Capricorn, went to work today. You tried to distract yourself, but then you got yourself out of that. But I don't know how you're going to be when Jupiter moves a degree. It's like Capricorn. You, like, really, that's all you did today. You went to work, you tried to distract yourself, either it was a friend, or, what's the other crap? You had to talk or work closer to your boss or something. What'd you do, Capricorn? Because you boring too, honestly. You did your regular routine, to be fucking quite honest, if you still have a job. Capricorn. I don't know if some of you still don't have, you know. What'd you do today? I'm playing spades with friends. Are you winning? How many books you got? Somebody said Gemini. I already did them. OMG, yes. My brother's a Capricorn and he had an interview with his mom tonight. Yeah, he had an interview with his boss. Some of them was hanging out with their dad or they talked to their fathers today. Who's a Capricorn and you talk to your papa or your grandma? You talked to grandma today? Great, I'm happy for you, my friend. Some other people was trying to get this old... Was you talking to an ex today too, Capricorn? You're boring. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, I just realized that. Mars is at 2 degrees. You were also talking to a friend. Let me see. Okay. They best stressed that, huh? No, because I don't know. Nothing bad, then y'all have a great thing on. Somebody said, why ain't telling what I get fired? Maybe. I guess I don't know, my friend. I don't know why I didn't tell you. Did she do Virgo? What is it? This shit was boring. You ain't really do shit today either. That's it? Really? Doing shit. Oh, what did we do, Gemini? It depends. Gemini, this is different. A couple of things. Gemini had mad stuff to do. Some of them, what'd you do? some of them. What'd you do, Gemini? Oh, shit. I'm looking at the wrong Gemini. My bad. Let's see. What is it? Let's see. Let's see. What'd you do? What'd you do? Some of you went straight home to work today. Well, you see, I'm doing my regular routine. Where's your Mars? Oh, okay. So, yeah, Mars makes sense. Mars and Gemini. I'm working now. I did clean the house today and the car. You did, yeah, Gemini, you did a lot of shit, actually. I don't got time for that. Yeah, really. And then, yeah, I don't got time for that. Anyways, Taurus. Let's go to Taurus. Taurus. No, I already did Taurus. Besides you feeling like you, did you feel ugly today? Taurus felt fat. I felt fat. Tauruses felt fat. Tauruses. So look, by the way, and I mentioned this in my video on YouTube. I wish you could see it. I wish you're able to see the video on YouTube, but I'll tell you about it. Anyways, Taurus, you have Mars and Gemini. Mars is bringing up things with your assets. So your money, your bills, your cars, the things you own, y'all. Come on now. What happened? Why we and me? Oh no, why am I make myself? I don't know. You know what's funny? Vicari met my friends before he met me. That's interesting. Isn't that crazy? Yeah. Regular. My bad, I was reading something. Yeah, but Tauruses, you have to be on top of that. And then now, see, literally the second house for you, Taurus, is what you think about you, literally. This is the time when while Mars is in Gemini, Taurus, you're going to be thinking about what you think about you. Like, do I look okay? Do I have what it takes to do whatever the fuck it is? It's legit all about your self-confidence. Literally, Taurus. You're going to be changing, and that's going to affect where you're going to go with that shit. What decisions you're going to make for them. I did Leos already. Yeah, I didn't pay attention. Probably I didn't. I probably did it in my head. No, Leos is... Listen, you know what's funny? I had no Leo today that was trying to get to that fucking bag. Leos want to get to that bag, and they want to pour their heart out. Get it? Leo, you want to talk to somebody. Who you want to talk to? That's Leo. Leo's literally did that. Anyways, what time is it, y'all? 12:36. We gotta go. I'm thirsty. Well, I don't like this song. We gotta do 20 of these. I did everybody. Thank you for asking. Everybody, you don't talk to everybody? Leo, you weird. That is so funny. Thank you. Hello, Venus and Virgo. Shout out to the God is in the right. He's on the money. You know what's crazy? Cause I fake felt Venus and Virgo. Oh my God, Ricardo, you gave me a download. Oh, let me tell you, y'all. I've been on. By the way, my Spidey senses are up, so I have to pay attention to me more than I pay attention to you this year. This is where we choose Jesus and not the disciples. So on Virgo season, you on your own till I'm done with it. Thank you very much. Once I'm done with that shit, I'll get back to you guys. But we gotta be on. Listen to me. We gotta be 10 toes. We gotta be vigilant. You hear me? You hear me? You hear me? I gotta pay attention. I don't know. I get to, yeah. We gotta get right to it like there's nothing to it. We miss Cancer. No, I'm Cancer. I'm a Cancer rising. Am I? Oh no, Cancer rising. You guys should really listen to my videos on YouTube. That shit lit, kid. Deadass. I wish I had the guts to do it. And I'm gonna go. You gotta be selfish this Virgo season, Virgo. You gotta pay attention to this money. You feel me? Don't fumble this right now. Virgos, what are you doing right now, Virgo? Yeah, you're trying to, one, you're working on a promotion now. Hello. You're working on excelling that exam, finishing that class, getting your immigration papers. I'm just throwing out shit. I'm funny. I'm dumb funny. Oh, yeah, I like to gossip. I, because Mars is in my 12th house, will refrain from gossiping. I am bigger than the gossip this month. I will remain Virgo because that's where the sun is at. Ooh, I gotta write a poem. You know, he's a. Keep trying. What? What does Charles do? Why do people keep trying? I don't know. What? See, no. I will stay above the influence. You know why? Because I'm going through my Saturn return. And my Saturn is exalted. Thank you. Hello. I don't wanna rub it in, but everybody should focus on you. Oh, Gemini, you should focus on you, baby. Right now, you should focus on you. Right now. In Virgo season. Correct. And you know why? Because Mercury affects literally your body. I feel like Mercury retrograde injures, like, injuries and things break for Geminis, right? But for Virgo, they be having mad shit at work. So, like, Gemini's Mercury retrograde fucks up you, like, your shit that you own, like, your shit, you feel me? And then, you know, your body. And then, what is it? For Virgos, it's really your shit at work. And I be telling you, Virgos, you guys, now you're not everybody. You're like coffee without milk, bro. And no sugar. So, like Virgo, but you are the nice coffee though. I give it to you. You the good coffee. But not everybody's a coffee fan. You feel me? You get it. But you look so adorable. You look Virgos be looking so pretty, but then they're so like coffee. Why is that, Virgo? You're so pretty. Or whatever. And then you're just like, so basically express, like, why is that? You're like, I wanna drink you. Whoa, no homo, no offense. But then I want to, like, you leave me alone too. Like, Virgos is a thing. It's like I can only have it once in a while. I've been drinking mad coffee. Who's been drinking coffee? You know, you're very, you know. But baby, you crank every, you know, a Virgo. Let me tell you about synastry. Okay, I'll put y'all on. So, most of my friends are Virgo rising. So every time they call me, mad shit be popping off around me. I literally have to multitask. But that's because I'm a Cancer rising and that's my third house. So I'd be like, I'd be having to tell my Virgo rising friend, like, bitch, I can't listen to you right now. You just activated my entire job. Like, bitch, I gotta pay attention at work. This is your fault. How, like, who's drinking? Why are y'all drinking so much? That bag. I gotta go buy a Starbucks cup. I'm about to put, like, a call on that. Yo, who's been drinking coffee and power drinks? Are we doing that again? Bad reception. Damn. Yes, yes, yes. I love when you guys say like one word, like you guys be saying yes, or the you guys will just put one word, bagel, and I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? Like, first of all, I've moved on 3 or 4 sentences after, and then so I don't know. We guys, we're gonna have to step our Virgo shit up. We're gonna have to write more. I'm gonna have to figure it. Celsius. Oh my God, who's been buying? Kelly, you've been buying Celsius? Me, I thought I was the bro. They might as well send me a check. Celsius, add Celsius, send me a check. Send me at least a case. At least, them shits is $2. Pop, shit, I might as well get the dollar coffee at the bodega because the way they're set up, Red Bull in it. You know, why do I keep meeting guys and getting jobs, but they don't stick? Okay, let me explain that to you one more time, because I know your chart, Lex. Libra, one more time. Libra, step on down. Libra, wherever there's a relationship, there's a bag right next to each other. They're literally down the block. You just got to turn left. I need to pick a date to have my headache to detox. Yo, listen. Yeah, coffee is crazy lately. Thank you. We're going to have to buy some coffee stocks. I'm about to put a call on it, for real. Caffeine, energy drinks. So anyways, I basically read y'all. You don't have to watch my YouTube. But you got to watch it anyways. I think I should write a book. I'm going to write a book. Let me keep writing it and keep saying it. I got a feeling. What time is it? Let me tell you. This morning, right? Let me tell you. So when I got the download, and say somebody says say it again. She said, what did I say? Libra, wherever there's money, wherever there's a bag, wherever there's a guy. Let me tell you something, Libra. Every time you see a man, you might as well look to the left. It's around the corner. There's a bag very nearby. I basically read you, right? Okay. So let me see. Things that I want to, hidden messages about Mars and Gemini that I got downloaded. Ready? Let's start over. Sagittarius. What's going to change is how you feel about yourself, a way you handle money. There we go. Sorry, you're about to get money from a different source, like the job, Sagittarius. You're gonna get money from a different source. You're going to see your self-confidence, unless you get a new man or something. Let me know. Or your man. Yeah, let me know. It's something about your self-confidence. That's what I got. Anyways, Capricorn, you're going to change something about your fucking personality. Capricorn, you're going to change something about your personality because you are a stiff upper lip. And we're probably going to see you more. Maybe your body, you should lose weight. You're looking fat. Maybe you grow your hair differently. Good luck with that. Okay. Next. Whoa, I bought a new jar of weed. Whoa. What is going on? I'm sorry. Excuse me? How? I guess I'm not. Wow. Okay, let's see. Who else? Then Aquarius. Let's see, Aquarius, Mars and Gemini is going to bring you hidden surprises from strangers. I think that's what you watched that. Thank you. Let me know. Who else? Aquarius. That was Aquarius. Did we do Pisces? Pisces. You're going to finally talk to new friends. Or you're going to cut a friend off. Pisces. You're going to... Do you have friends? You're going to talk to your friends finally? How did I spend all that? I don't understand. Pisces. That's my... This is my hidden gems. And then I'm out. Let's see. What was the other one? Oh, Aries. Aries. Aries, people are going to see a different side of you. You know what's funny? There's somebody online that's getting exposed. Just let me know. Remember that? Remember what I said? Remember what I said and come back and then let me know. I'm going to save the live. That way you can see that and then like see that. Let me know. Anyways. It's going to be on YouTube though. Fuck that. What was I saying? I was telling you something. Oh, well, who's the of Aries? Yeah, Aries are going to see. Aries, Mars, and Gemini is going to see. They're going to see a different side of you. And this is the world. Everybody's going to see a different side of you. Then, what I was saying. Who's the other person? Taurus. Okay, Taurus. Taurus, look at your grandma and your dad. For some of you. This is for some Tauruses, not a lot. Pay attention to grandma. Taurus. What is it? What are we talking about? Oh, Taurus. What else is another thing? You, Taurus, you're going to change your belief system because probably you're going to realize, wow, she was right. Now I really believe astrology. Wow. And you're going to stop listening to someone. You was taking advice from someone. You're going to stop listening to that person. Let me know. Wow. What else? It should be here. It should be on time. Who else is another? Gemini. Gemini, one of your problems. They finally, Gemini, you can literally get rid of one of your problems literally right now. Well, not right now. By the end of Mars and Gemini. Some of your problems will disappear. Good job, Gemini. Or you. Or you could, you know. This is an intense time. Deb. Deb. Like me. Listen. You're lucky you're getting it after. So. What is it? Deb, she thinks I don't see anything. What else? Okay, we did... Who was that? Gemini. Okay, so that was Gemini. One of your problems will disappear. Oh, they're about to cut us off. Okay, who's the other one? Cancer. You cut off one of your holes. Cancer, you finally let go of someone. Finally. God. And... There's also, you should also pay attention to your grandma, Cancer. I'm on to it. Ooh, come on now. Okay. What is it? Cancers, yeah. You should pay attention to one of your grandmas, especially from your mom's side. And you, my friend, finally break up with somebody. Or you get rid of some bill, hopefully. Thank God. Cancer, I hope you get rid of some bill. Or you finally signed this contract that you're supposed to sign or something like that. Let me know how that goes for us. Okay, who's the next person? Leo. Leo, you finally changed. You cut something off again. Depends on your Saturn. You either cut something off in your daily routines or you also get rid of a problem that you had. You and Geminis could get rid of a problem or a bill. You guys could get rid of that, for real. Or you get rid of a job that you had. You either get rid of a job, person in here daily. You should, yeah, pitch shit like that. And then the other one, what's the other one? Virgo. You cut off one of your boyfriends. I think so. Yes. You cut off one of your boyfriends, Virgo. Or pay attention to the kids.